step back and off balance.
Okay. Your weight on him to actually commit to the grab.
Yes,
and
you've
and
he's
then
got
just not
that
there.
Foot has to be floating.
Okay.
That foot has to be floating. Okay. Once I get to this position, I maintain that off balance and go into shin.
Okay.
And just
straight shin. One-handed, straight leg.
Go down or just toss roll out?
Just let go.
Okay.
That's all it is. It's just basic shin. Key points.
Okay.
When look at where I'm breaking.
Corner.
That is corner. I maintain that off balance all the way through. I throw to that corner.
Okay.
Like
this? Okay. You're actually facing left shoulder.
I'm facing, I've just got, it's,
yeah.
Think of a left stance.
Yeah. Okay. There you go.
Okay. John, don't fall.
Don't fall. Okay.
Do it again. Why isn't he falling?
Because he didn't take him out too.
Is there an off place anywhere in there that you're not off balance?
No.
Okay. Why didn't he fall?
He's not off balance. This
exactly.
Is more like Kotokajiki.
Yeah.
And I'm just kind of torquing it. I'm not.
Push. Yes.
Oh, there it is. Okay. It's not a pull
it's
down.
It's not a pull down. It's a push.
You actually
you know people are
too,
pushing.
Man. I did. Yeah, when you went away, you went so far fast that I was like, okay.
Okay.
I'll just let you go.
Push.
Push.
I need a little tattoo on the inside of my eyelid. But push.
Well,
push.
Can I try this?
Let's go over here. And
now there's
the
Yeah, okay. It's that corner. So, is that shoulder?
Slow down just a little bit, Robert. He's not going fast. Slow down. Hand, start pushing. There. Get your hand in your center. Now, go through the shield. Push.
Excellent.
There. Do you like
yes.
That's the part. Alright.
Forward tag.
Get in!
You see that?
Don't fall for that guy! What are you doing?
Nice off
balance. Giving it to him.
I
heard him go,
had a really deep, whoa! Yeah, I'm off
balance. Okay.
Next.
Questions on that?
Oh.
It's actually fairly straightforward.
It's straightforward. This is very straightforward too, but it's something that we don't do in Aikido. Okay?
Yeah, so it's another.
Excuse me? Look back in.
Shoulder grab.
You're going to grab for this shoulder. Off balance with this hand. I'm going to step outside his body, control that elbow, and throw that forward. Feel the torque on your arm?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I was wondering if you're going to go for an arm bar or a...
Nope.
So it's a Maitoshi almost. Well,
it's not Maitoshi.
It's a push.
It's a push. The emphasis is both hands have to be pushing.
Okay.
If this hand is not pushing, I don't have the off balance. If this hand is not pushing,
no off balance.
No off balance. Both hands. So you've got here, off balance. Come outside, torque that arm, push through to that corner.
Alright, it is. Grab this shoulder.
Left hand.
Left hand. Okay.
Either right shoulder, not some left shoulder.
Good. Yeah. Off balance.
There's the off balance.
Come to that hand.
Oh yeah. Okay, so the actual technique is delivered. It's delivered with this arm posture.
Both hands.
Both hands pushing.
Both hands pushing.
But it's not rolling over and
no.
That's more of a Miyatoshi push. Mm-hmm. Okay.
If you roll, you put me back on balance.
Okay.
If I'm here and I roll you.
Oh, I could just put my foot up.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
But if I maintain that torque.
Oh, I ain't going nowhere.
Yeah.
Over there. Yeah.
You gotta go. Get away from it.
Yes. Yes. Do we got a name for that?
There's a name.
It's one long Japanese name.
Yeah.
It's a real long huge name.
It's a long Japanese name.
Okay. Yeah.
All right.
The
answer to that is, we don't have a name for it.
You want me to get the name for it?
Soto.
Yeah.
Outside. No. I like outside arm throw. I can come up with a name for it. Outside arm. What's arm? Outside is Soto. Throw is Nagi.
Ude is arm.
So, Soto. Uri Nagi?
That sounds good.
Good enough. All right.
Hey, John, it seems to me, though, that you've seen this before.
Not the little variation.
The
feel with the arm under, it feels different than the Miyatoshi. It does feel different. But it doesn't feel the same. When this happens here and I block that, this feels like now see that, do you see the direction?
Yeah.
That feels like Miyatoshi. And that was a throw of Miyatoshi over here.
Yeah.
But that's what who was I talking about with that last night? I think I was talking about Keith. If you take it up, boom boom, and it goes here and you're getting ready to throw, and you choose to throw over there, it's a Miyatoshi. My throwing is there.
Oh.
Front corner.
It's an outside Hikiotoshi reverse.
There you go.
Outside Hikiotoshi, but worse?
No, reverse.
Reverse.
A Gyaku.
Tenkai.
Oh, good lord.
Okay,
it's getting
warm.
I like
yeah,
arm,
yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Right, so what's
okay. No. Don't. Do this a couple of times.
Alright.
Tell me what's not working.
Is
this the right shoulder?
Yeah, right shoulder.
Right shoulder.
Okay.
Grab with the left.
I think you.
How did that feel, John?
It did go straight. It didn't go the Miyatoshi direction.
But were you off balance for the throw?
It looked like you fell for him.
I'm not going to give it to you.
He's got
to
throw you. Don't step back. Don't jump.
Turn 45 degrees so that
this, here,
you can throw out
this
there.
This way? Throw out there? Okay.
You know, rather than pull from there.
Oh, yeah. That was it. And it was this part of it here. It was getting this and getting this going.
Oh, yeah.
See what I mean?
Yeah.
It's like you can go bouncing across the mat or you can roll.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh. Good point when you're teaching this to lower belts, make sure they're not pushing underneath the elbow.
Okay.
This will break the elbow.
Uh-huh. If you're
make
if you
sure
like
that you've
it.
Got that twist in it, so they have some give.
Okay.
This has no give.
No, that's what John was doing.
Is that what I just did?
Yeah.
This,
yeah. I was like, whoa.
That's what it felt like when you did it to me.
Oh, okay.
And then I thought that was...
I want that kid.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I don't want
that. Okay. That's the way it just felt when
yeah.
I did it.
Yep.
Okay.
I did it wrong.
So this
I want that.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So we do it again.
We don't want to kill our Ukes.
There. Yeah.
That was it. If I may have one thing.
Sure. And several.
Step back. Here's my off balance.
Uh-huh.
See where my finger's pointing?
Uh-huh.
When this hand comes in, that's where I throw.
Okay.
Not forward.
Take out. Okay. Take out the next bad guy. Not forward, but where the first
corner.
Finger's pointing?
Corner.
Okay. Oh.
Move further on the mat. Yeah, just your right shoulder.
Right shoulder.
Right shoulder.
Okay. Then just push. See, it's.
See,
I'm getting his arm.
Forward?
Yeah.
Finger's actually pointing toward the tripod.
Yeah.
Come back to this. His body position.
Mm-hmm.
See how he's way over here?
Mm-hmm.
He's going to that corner.
Right.
When you throw, you're throwing to this corner.
I should be throwing this way?
This one. You don't want to throw him forward. He's throwing off that little toe.
Okay.
Corner, corner, corner. Great.
Uh-huh.
Here.
And then you're going to throw me that way.
There. Oh, yes. Perfect. Perfect.
There you go, man.
See how you pop me right up there? Yes.
Okay.
Cool. Oh, okay. Good. Questions about that? You got that on tape?
Okay. That was one you just need to do a few.
Number four. You're at the left shoulder again.
Okay.
Okay.
A little press.
Okay. Just come up and grab your shoulder. I break his balance to this side. Keep his balance to this side. Step under. When he steps with that right foot.
Yep, I was already leaning on your foot.
Uh-huh.
On your arm.
Yeah.
You're holding. Like, mm-hmm. Gotta go. Okay.
Okay.
Alright, I'm in. I'm in.
I'm in.
I'm in. Okay, so grab the right. Grab your
left,
my
left shoulder.
Mm-hmm.
Where I am?
Yep.
Keep your weight there. I step through, and as that foot touches, I just come through.
We've seen that before, too.
Uh-huh.
Okay, right. Just up, down, just a different way to get to the same.
Mm-hmm.
We do it with the fifth release and down, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Now, it doesn't matter if you use the back of the hand, if you use the palm of the hand, if you use this side,
okay.
Whatever feels comfortable for you.
Okay, okay.
The important thing is, number one, off balance. Number two, push with your hands. Thank you. Once you have an off balance, maintain an off balance. Nope.
Yeah, no,
there's some.
Yes. Yeah. There you go.
There you go.
Yeah.
Now, I broke it down so you could see what it was. But think about making this
dynamic possible.
No, you don't have to. Fluid.
Fluid.
It doesn't have to be dynamic. You can be slow, but it has to be fluid.
Yeah. Okay. Keep the motion. Like Bob was saying, don't. If you don't stop, you don't have to get started again.
Yeah. Drop. Can you feel yourself pulling him over the top?
Yeah, I did. Yeah, I did. There you go. Oh!
Okay. I got stretched. I was like, what?
There you
go. Here. Oh, up. No, break this off down.
Break it down more.
Oh, there you go.
There.
Okay.
There you go.
There you go.
Then.
Now step under his arm. Oh. Now drop to your knee.
And push. Push. Push.
Push.
No, Robert?
For you, because of your size, he can get away with it if he's smaller.
Mm-hmm.
This, try the back of your hand.
The back? This?
Try, yeah.
Okay.
Hit the knee with the back of the hand.
Okay.
Just try that.
Okay.
See if that works better for you.
It seems to.
Okay.
Just feels more natural.
Because you're taller, you've got a different off balance than Raj does.
Mm-hmm.
Raj, because he's there, he can do this and get away with it.
Mm-hmm.
For me, that's awkward because my arms are longer.
Mm-hmm. It feels more natural to go double push.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
That's exactly what it is. It's a double push.
Yeah. Okay. Good. Robert.
I do, Kevin.
I'll get it.
No, other shoulder.
Yes!
Yeah.
Look at that!
He brought his hand down there.
Yeah. Oh.
If you would have taken the hand and you'd pushed
forward.
The body
position was
there
perfect.
Yeah, it was nice.
Yes.
Do it again.
Slow down just a smidge.
He's got it!
Yep.
Right there, excellent.
Yep.
Control
set, control S.
Yeah, control S.
Okay.
No more for him, that was easy.
Reverse Kodigaishi is the last one.
Okay.
When you're teaching people this throw,
present
the left shoulder.
No,
right shoulder.
Okay.
When you're teaching people this throw, you got the off balance.
I'll read my cell phone.
I'm going to come under. See how I'm resting his arm on my arm? That gives him a platform to fall over. And you do not push down for this throw. You push out.
But it is a scary throw.
Go ahead. Just take the fall. And it's not a bad fall. Because you've got something to fall on.
Mm-hmm. No, this is just like kind of Kajiki.
If you take the hand and bring it down to the ground, it's a hard fall that Uke's not going to want to do it too many times, so you're not going to get practice.
Uh-huh.
It's a push out. Give him something to follow.
Okay. So, is it left shoulder presenting?
Left shoulder presenting.
Okay. And I'm grabbing.
No, right shoulder presenting.
Right shoulder presenting.
Garner, which is it? Okay. Right shoulder. Because this is the last one.
Oh.
Here. Step under. Reverse Kodigaishi.
Now,
if you want to go down to your knee, if you feel comfortable with that, go ahead and go down to your knee.
Like this?
Actually, you go forward.
Step forward.
As you do with your
left.
Oh, okay.
There you go.
So that'd be like we normally do. We're ready.
Down.
It's a half push. Yeah. Yeah. There's a remarkable amount of temptation.
Uh-huh.
Crunch. Crazy. Lay down.
Do the players like to play in here?
Mm-hmm.
This is arm length Aikido. Or arm length judo. This is in close judo, this is arm length judo.
Okay.
That's what to make you wanted to call this.
Yeah, I'll look at it. Yeah, it's the right shoulder, right?
Mm-hmm.
Interesting. Okay. Now, it's hard to tell where your shoulders are at.
This to be like a motorcycle throttle. I'm going to twist this palm to palm rather than down here on the wrist.
If you're doing shinagi, you're getting like in between my wrist and the medius part of my hand. Try coming up here near the fingertips, yeah.
Go slow. I'm going to tell you to freeze. Stop. Nah, stop. No, one back. Stop. Move under and face me. There you go. That's reverse kodage.
Ah. Well, I was going all the way down.
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Then maybe you can try back where you were at. To see if it's slipping off. And
you want to say anything about straightening arms?
Oh, there we go. Yeah.
You're in kind of an awkward position.
Yeah.
Well, you're like this.
Okay. Are you feel comfortable with that, or? I know you're having a problem with normal kodageishi, so
yeah. This
one might throw you for a bigger loop. So let's just say where you're at in normal kodageishi before we tackle this bad
one. John, how questions? Right side. Balance, continue the off balance. See how your arm is bent?
Yeah. Straight.
Push out.
Push out. Okay.
Push out. There.
There it is.
Well, that's just step. Push.
Yeah. This time. Where your hand is?
Yeah.
Come back to it. Come back to the end.
Okay.
Yeah. You got it.
There you go. Palm to palm. Maintain that grip.
There it is.
Alright?
Yeah. Okay, I'm going that way.
Okay. Excellent.
That was the direction you wanted to go, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, felt like
it. Well, you unfurled me that way.
What
to tighten me down
do we
one way.
Tell our students on this?
If they want to take the fall?
Right. No.
You step back to the right?
Step back.
Grab.
Push out. Now, if I get this guy here,
mm-hmm.
I'm seriously risking breaking his elbow. Right?
That's why you don't pull down.
Yeah.
If you push out, you have a platform for him, so you're not going to damage that elbow.
Okay. Do you trust me to push out?
Yeah.
Nope.
Feel yourself pulling down? Don't pull down.
Tell you what, why don't you work with John?
No,
you can't pull down. It's a push out.
Step out here. I felt like I was going in the office.
Okay, so you have to go to that corner rather
yes,
than...
because you've got to have that off
yeah.
balance.
Yeah.
You want to jump? Sorry.
Because it felt like when you got me that I was so
bam.
Back up on your back.
Off balance.
Yes.
I want to maintain that off balance, so I'm pushing
yes.
to that corner.
Yes.
I step under him. Now I'm
okay.
pushing to this corner.
Yes, okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
This corner. This corner, yes, that's where I want to go.
Yeah,
that's
where
I want to go.
Where else I want to go?
was working with Tim, I was trying to get right here. And I, when you try to throw it, I'd have to go up over your back. And it was just that way.
Push out. You can't work here with this.
I think I know why you got it.
If I'm right here, look at what he's going to do. He's just going to come back and do a grab, do whatever he wants to do. If I'm back here, the main thing is I don't have enough balance.
Yep.
See the difference? It doesn't take much.
One subtle difference.
But just push out.
The initial off balance that Mike's doing and the initial that you're doing. And Mike's getting his off balance.
Is this right shoulder?
Right shoulder.
Here. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
And when you're doing that, first you kind of.
Oh, yeah.
Push. I went all the way around. It had a lot of down component.
Pull up.
It came up.
Okay. So it's out.
Yeah. It felt like.
Present the right hand. He's going to grab with his right hand. I'm going to do a release move. Grab his collar. Lock his arm to my wrist, waist. And just do a basic arena. Back. Back. Okay? Easy, easy throw. Okay? We're going to go ahead and do the next one.
Okay.
Present my left hand. He grabs it again with his right. I push, break the balance, and I break the grip and do exactly the same motion that I just did. Luke is using, presenting right hand, then the left hand. Luke's using the right hand both times.
Okay.
Alright.
It's just a basic.
Alright. Is the angle okay on that?
Yeah.
You grab the right hand.
Uh-huh. Yes.
Sort of. He's really low. Okay, and then the left hand.
Present your left hand. Grab it with your right.
With the right hand.
No?
No, I did do it
correctly. You did it with your wrong
hand.
Bring it in. Push out.
Out there?
Now, scrape it off while it's out. Now you can do the arena.
Okay.
First time, you brought it into your body as you were trying to scrape off.
Okay, so you get it out there, then you scrape it off.
Get it out, then you scrape it off. Here?
Left hand. Oh, it's out there. And then you sense it so nicely presented. And your hand back. And your hand is shoulder up. It makes it a lot easier to do it.
Yes. Oh, see how it falls into place?
Yeah.
Okay.
Cool.
The thing is, when you come around with an arimi, it's your body, okay? So you're going this way and you change. So your body has to go with your hands.
Uh-huh.
Okay, it isn't just your hands, it's your body.
Right. One more. No.
That's it.
That better?
Right.
Yeah, that was better?
Okay. Yes, and the body is a circle, okay? So when you go around, because I love irimi nagis, okay? Here, your body goes around that way. Not to the back, but to the other corner.
What you saying is,
I think
we were in this.
This way. Are you seeing
the first one?
This way.
Just basically
reading.
Uh-huh. This
corner.
Yes. Uh-huh.
That's what you meant?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Reverse that turn.
Yes. Uh-huh. It's not linear. It's round.
Okay. So it's that way.
What? Gake goes to a corner? No. No.
So, right hand. I'm first release. Push this one.
Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I have to admit, the way you guys showed the curl of the hand over the side, that really is kind of cool. And the left one is, you do a drop push right out there, and as it's out there, you come up underneath the right hand and take it, and then you do the same thing. Left hand goes, it scoops and scrapes it off here, and then this goes to the top.
And again, your hands, this is one of the things that Kaguri always, always mentioned. Okay? When your hands, okay, when you're doing that, you're pulling down so your energy is going down. So as you
pull this
around. Can I just show you a practice and use the letters? So what you do before you actually even hit an arena.
Yeah! That's what you get for lipping off,
this,
man.
Your head goes with your...
Oh, wow.
Okay? That's how, and then when they start getting up, because you wouldn't go the other way unless they were trying to get up. Otherwise, you continue on.
Yeah.
So as you feel them, you go with them.
Oh, so you're actually doing like corkscrew down, corkscrew
up. Exactly.
Okay.
Corkscrew down, corkscrew up.
And you're drilling just this part.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yes, and keep them tight. Keep them tight.
Keep them tight, yeah. I hear him grunting and keep going.
John's gonna kill me!
No, I'm not.
Yes, he is.
Okay.
Because as you put them down, see how
tight. Yeah, a lot.
Yeah.
Okay.
Tight
control. But when you're taking that control, are you? It felt like you're putting some down thrust as well as in.
You are.
Well, you are.
You are.
See that?
Yeah.
You feel
that? Yeah. You're doing a little push right there. Okay. And then you come back at the same.
Okay.
Yeah, that corkscrew down I was talking about. Yeah, all that's familiar in another context.
Oh, what? Akita?
No, same throw. Which kata was it? Is it Go Kata?
It's in a couple of katas.
Same Go Kata? Because you showed that.
Mm-hmm.
No, okay, I didn't do Go Kata. That's because you're lame.
You'll see Irimi shown this way. That's one way. But I'm telling you. Okay. But you see a lot of times that way. Okay?
You see Stephanie Siegel do that.
Yes.
Stephanie Siegel.
And it only works if a person's smaller and weaker than you are. For instance.
Mr. Seagal is like 6'6", so lots of people are smaller than him.
All
so it works, right?
Okay. The difference between us, if I try to do that, it's
yeah,
not going to work.
We're going to be doing a clothesline.
It's not going to work.
All right.
Okay.
We're going to hit, and then
right.
We're going to, and then we'll be seeing who's stronger. But if you go to the corner,
suddenly
I can't do crap.
Then you want to get
back up. Yeah.
Look at my level.
Okay.
As you come back up, feel your weight. They stay on this side?
Yeah. It's never getting back to
where it never comes back over.
Never gets anywhere close to my left foot. I'm always on the inside.
Mm-hmm. You want to try this, Robert?
Yeah.
When you carry John, this is a good height.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Bring him down to your
first
level.
Release. Bring him down to your level.
Bring him around. Step into the tip on it. Take this. Push and bring the inside.
There you go.
Yeah, bring it in. That was kind of
very good.
Yeah, that was like 3/4 of the way there. Remember the other day when I was doing this to you? That's what you want to do.
Mm-hmm.
Now bring your head around, around.
Yeah.
That's
oh,
it.
Oh, that was
nice. I see it.
Okay.
Yeah.
That was nice.
Yeah, you just learned Akinage from Wasukibana. Or the variation there.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay.
Okay.
Six more techniques, and we're done. Yep. You've got five double grabs.
Front?
Yeah.
Okay, now. Typically, when we do doubles, we almost always do them like this. Is this correct?
That's correct.
Okay, because the other ones, you said we're supposed to place one, go. So this one is...
A double grab.
Correct. Now, as he touched, this is called Tachinagi, which is having the nerves. Oh, and when the Japanese do it, they push this hand down and push this hand up. Are you off balance?
Not really.
Exactly. So this is a push out.
Oh, yeah.
With both hands. Okay. Notice where he is? All I have to do is step right there and
there
throw.
Goes.
Let's go, guys.
It's a push out, not a push down and a push up.
Okay.
And the emphasis, notice my feet.
You can really spread that base.
Notice my feet. I want his balance here, so I step here. Notice both hands are pushing.
Pushing the whole time.
I'm not just pushing with this hand. Uh-huh. This hand is pushing too. Try that. Yes!
That's from air.
Yes.
Now I know. Now I remember. That's that same seminar that you missed. Come on, Robert, you
go.
This way.
Step to your left.
Just go this way. Push that way. Push that way. Okay. Okay. Corner. Step.
Three.
Okay. Feel it?
Think. Side step.
Oh, okay.
Don't turn your body.
Don't turn the body?
Okay.
See, I turned into my hand a little.
You can turn a little.
Uh-huh.
The rod was going.
Oh, yeah. I was completely turning.
Okay.
Okay. We'll try that one.
All right.
There.
Doesn't feel like that.
Something is incorrect.
Yeah.
That's it.
You gave back your right hand.
You feel it? You gave back. I feel this.
Okay.
Boom.
Feel that right hand pushing?
Yeah. You didn't feel it?
No.
Nice.
Nice.
Get
the
long
feet.
Way down. And the feet are way up. Yeah. Sir.
When you're here, step the corner.
Oh, okay. I would say do it like doing a soda guard.
That's exactly
that
what it
means. Has no meaning.
You're stepping through his center.
Okay. And do a soda guard.
Yeah.
Like you'd never do it in competition, but...
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah. There you go.
Yeah. Okay.
Still getting
driving
too
much
to
that corner. Go more 90.
Now step.
There it is.
What he's not doing is he's not stepping with his left.
But not stepping on the initial?
Yeah.
Remember, you've got somebody taller than you, so you've got to take a big step.
There it is. That's right.
That was it.
I think that was it.
George, I think he's got it.
I think he's got it on tape too. He's got me standing there going, uh-oh. Okay.
Okay. Next.
Questions on this?
Don't think so.
You see where things are going. Immediately pushing posture. Off balance is by moving your body, not by pulling the hand out. Pushing posture. Once I have it here, I sit through the center of the throat. Okay? Second movement, the feet move in a zigzag. Back. Back.
Okay.
Okay? Now, watch the hands. It's going to be a double wrist throw. Here, palms are down. Palms are still down. As I come up, palms are facing this direction. This thumb up, this thumb down. I step back to this corner, and when he takes that step, I throw. Now you have to throw again with both hands. You can't just throw with one, because you won't have the off balance.
Okay.
So, without him, step, step.
Corner.
Come along the center.
Okay.
So, here, corner.
Am I turning too much?
Yeah.
Okay. Turning too much?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Think about, I'm going to move. Step.
That's great.
See how the arms fit?
Oh, okay.
Ah.
Now it goes.
There.
Oh, okay.
Now try that again.
I think what I can see what's going on here. Okay, so what I see you doing, side of the line. Now she'd be coming to this side of the line. There.
Yeah.
And now your hands, this, you're trying to throw this way. You don't have as much. Yeah.
That's it. See the difference in off balance you have?
Mm-hmm. And that's just from keeping
that's
the hands
just from keeping the hands straight.
Okay. So you were going here.
You gotta think subtle.
Close.
Fingers in the wrong place.
So
thumb on top.
And this. There. Got a little fumble hand on there. And it's.
No, I should tell you one thing. And we saw it and it sort of sketchy. Right hand. See where my center is now?
Uh-huh.
Get both hands straight. See how that?
Everybody's watching me now, so I've got to do this.
It's tricky getting that thumb up.
John threw me with this. So hard. I'm working back to taking a few falls once in a while.
That's hard because I always started taking falls together.
Yeah.
Getting those two things work at the same time.
Corner, corner. Okay, feel how you're pulling?
Yep.
And you push.
Push.
Do it to him so he can feel.
This foot should be stepping this way.
Mike, why don't you do it to him so he'll get the feel?
Shoulder level. Push.
Oh, that was nice. That was it.
Closer. Yeah. I did a rise and fall. I came down.
Take the feet here. I'm pushing shoulder level. Step back to this corner to draw you forward to that corner. The hands rotate. You sit to this corner with a push to throw.
We want to end by three. Come on.
Okay.
Wow.
Did you give that to me?
Well, you had it off balance, but your arms like swung me way out there.
You step back.
Ah.
Side step.
Side step.
That's a side tire too, so I'm not. You're like, all right, I'm gonna fall.
No, I'm not resisting the fall. Like,
side step. Side step. Oops. All right.
All right. Control S. Say, beer 30. Okay, next two techniques. Hurry, hurry.
Oh, jeez. That was
I thought the lags and let this happen.
It happened.
Yeah, it feels like you've done nothing.
Yeah, I know. That's the hardest part with my health. Okay.
I'm tired.
Relax and let it happen.
Not going to think. Want to try?
This is all easier to learn than 17.
Okay, next.
This becomes real
soft. I'm going to keep our time.
Okay.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
one is you're going for the wrist again. Okay. I'm going to drop to this back knee. The only thing I'm doing is keeping this leg from moving forward.
And then I'm just rolling.
That's all it takes to throw.
So is it a bump or is it just a...
You don't have to have a bump.
Okay, just getting away. I really wasn't attacking. I was just kind of like moving real slow.
Uh-huh.
But if I'm actually trying to grab him...
Oh, shit.
And what really occurs, I'm sorry,
uh-huh.
He's not going down as far as you really need to go down.
I can't with my knees.
When you do it, it's really here.
So it's like a little brother.
Yes,
it's like
Shizumi
Atoshi.
Uh-huh.
Exactly. Boom. Shizumi Atoshi.
So you're not up here because I would be in your way.
Right.
But you're blocking this as it's coming down.
Yeah, how did you get there?
It's here.
Boom. Oh, yeah.
Not in front. At an angle.
At an angle,
yes.
Blocking the rear leg.
The rear leg.
Mm-hmm.
And I've already put down the front leg.
Exactly.
So if I'm going to step, I have to step through it, and that isn't going to happen.
Uh-huh.
And then for your, you need, again, you can put this down, okay, for your tripod. But it's just really...
Okay.
Back
yeah, that's special for you, champ.
So we're learning timing.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. It is still off balance. Because
mm-hmm. They're coming to get you, and you just
when I hit, look for I'm hitting the off balance. I'm not hitting off balance there. I'm not going straight into him. I'm coming and hitting here for that corner.
Kind of flip it. Let me try this. Watch out. So.
No,
see
in
how
front.
You dropped straight in front of him?
I need to step in a little earlier, don't I? There? Not quite enough.
Don't think in terms of attacking that knee, because you'll break the knee.
Okay, think in terms of...
You're dropping in front
of
the rear knee.
Don't think in terms of attacking the knee.
You're dropping in front of the rear knee.
Obstacleizing.
Now turn a little bit more to your right. There you go.
Yeah, that's a
little turn.
Yeah,
you got to turn more to your right.
Okay. All right. So, can I corkscrew down to that position?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, you can. There you go.
Okay, that helps. Being able to come down and then rotate this
uh-huh.
one.
Want to feel that?
Sure.
Hang on, let's go. Come down. Corkscrew.
Yes.
Good, Raj.
Nice.
Now, when you're teaching younger belts, all you want to do is drop in front of the person. And then just step on the big leader drop.
So they just step in.
Well, no, no.
Okay.
All right. You're going straight down.
Okay, so I need to go
straight down. So I'm going to do a step here, and step forward and do a break fall.
Okay.
Other foot.
Okay. Other foot. Okay. Like this.
Yeah.
Because. Go back here. It's
a
purely timing.
I don't think. You can hit this foot right here. If something happens and I don't fall,
uh-huh.
You can drive off of that back foot.
Oh, I see what you're saying. You can do a leg pick.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so you can do kataguruma or you can do...
You can do a leg pick.
101 different things.
Yep.
Uh-huh. Groundwork!
Yep.
Woohoo!
That was it wasn't here. But come up.
Number two.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. The reason you want that leg forward is I try to knee him. I see what he's going to do, so I'm going to knee him. You got that leg up there for protection.
Okay.
If I tried that, all you would have to do is just
push through.
Uh-huh.
Oh. That'd be bad for you, right? Okay. Right. Okay, what's the next? We're driving on.
Okay. Next double ground, shin out. Ready to do the same thing. Corner. feed as you step.
All the time you go down?
Yes. Yes. There's a series of exercises called the double grabs that Kagura taught when he was here. There's 14 of them. This is straight out of double grabs. Very, very slow. Here. Feed.
Balance front. Okay.
I'm not bending this arm. I'm pushing through that arm.
Okay.
Now I can get under the throat.
Yep.
Okay.
It's turned, John.
You let him back on balance.
Yeah, John.
Keep his balance to his right side. Keep him off balance. Put him back on balance.
Yeah.
Yeah.
When is it actually going back on?
Kind of rotation.
Got to be off balance.
Uh-huh.
Got to be off balance. Put him back on balance.
Oh, but I didn't keep it out there.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
So he's over here and we're playing tug of war.
There you go.
Yeah.
That wasn't off balance all the way through.
Okay. See, I felt the difference. You feel the difference?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we flow like that.
And throw.
The way we typically do it.
Oh yeah. Yes.
Nice.
See, push out.
Push out.
Rather than
push up.
Try to pick up.
Okay.
So push out.
Okay.
Once more.
Okay.
That's more.
Okay.
Push.
Uh-oh.
Push, push, push.
Hey, you gotta get one, or you can get two.
Push.
Feel that one. Number rotation.
Relax.
You don't have some. You don't have third. And you gotta keep it out the whole time. One.
Two.
Oh, shoot.
There.
Yeah.
You have the off balance. You can maintain that off balance all the way through. I get to a point where I put you back on balance.
Uh-huh.
All you have to do is sit back at this point.
Hironagi.
I'm going to be thrown. What if I have you off balance?
Oh, yeah.
The whole way.
Yeah.
See how I'm here? Not here?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Point.
We'll keep going at this pace unless you guys.
There's two more moves.
Yeah. One thing, it's right.
Getting
back. Give it back.
Uh-huh. But you're feeling it now.
Yeah. I started to go too much to the corner. I was going away from the corner and almost went sideways. Feel your arms start to straighten?
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry.
I'm still like this though, and it was just kind of torque the shoulder up, so.
Okay. Had to go.
Were you, you were throwing down the line though?
Mm-hmm.
As opposed to.
As opposed to taking him to the corner, I was, what I felt like I was doing was I'm getting here. I felt like I was taking his hand out of the corner while trying to move him this way.
Freeze.
Go to Kajiki.
Freeze. See the bend?
Mm-hmm.
See how I keep your weight on this side the whole time? Two more moves.
All right.
This is the last double grab.
Okay.
Okay. He steps forward. I'm going to zigzag again.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I break his balance to this corner. drop to this knee. Notice I'm pushing out with both hands. Mm-hmm. I'm going to throw.
Okay.
And just turn around and face it.
The hardest part was staying on balance while you had me going. No. I'm going to go, dude.
Think about it.
It's the same thing as you're doing on the kneeler, number five. Mm-hmm. It's a push out with both hands.
Okay.
And then scoop the knee.
I think we do this when we're young, don't we?
Yep.
Okay. We do a lot of these.
Yes. Step. Drop to the knee.
What? Yeah, you did. It felt like you swung way past the off balance.
How are
we? Well, we're fine.
Okay.
Don't
come across.
Okay.
And
stay here.
And then that one sweeps.
That one does a sweep.
I don't know, it's like you take me past the point where I want to fall.
Right. He came the same as his body.
See, also you're taking me way, you find wind up, and when you're done, you're turned up 180 degrees different directions from the base. He's still kind of back. Yeah. Ooh.
There you go, John. There you go.
Yeah, I didn't overdrive it. Yeah.
You got me sending me into I'm going to take a Rokodon out now.
Bowling ball!
Both hands push out. There you go.
That's nice.
Now, don't push through with that. You just say it's very tall.
Yeah, that's what I was doing incorrectly. I was bringing it. Don't bring it. Just drop with it. And then this hand just kind of
flies.
Oh, you see? Okay. Because I don't. Now see, that one was so close.
Yeah.
If you would have taken the foot, it would have went right over.
Catch on the inside of his wrist. Okay, see how you're outside?
Inside.
Come up inside his wrist. There you go.
Oh, that was nice.
There's
it.
There
nice.
You go.
Nice.
Okay.
Last one, right? Okay.
All right, last one. You're standing side to him. He's going to grab my left hand, I'm behind, and then grab my right. As soon as he touches this hand, I get into a pushing posture, and my left foot moves back. I'm going to step back under his arm.
He's like, ah,
we're all ready.
We're all ready. Slipper, I'm sorry.
Sliding out from your hands.
And this works if the timing is perfect. Otherwise, I would suggest here, come to this position, and do some of the toshi.
Five toshi, one, two, three.
Five toshi, I'm sorry. You'll have ready your balance forward.
Yep.
Keeping your balance forward. I'm coming right behind that elbow.
Okay,
that's if the timing is off.
That's if the timing is off.
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's real slow try to find what perfect technique is.
Right there. That was it.
Uh-huh.
As I'm dropping in to follow that hand,
uh-huh.
see how that works.
Okay,
I
so.
I could feel where it was, but I mean, I can see where that.
Yeah, if you hit the timing, they dive right to the ground floor.
Slippery
slide.
Yeah, I know.
Your first.
Yeah.
Left side
board. Push out. Not up. Out.
Out. Ah.
You've got to get him off balance. Because you've got to move under his arm. Then you go to Mayatoshi.
Oops.
You chance to grab the wrist.
Here. Put my hand down until I grab it.
There
you go.
There.
Timing's off.
Yeah.
You just stand up and do a mind touch. I understand.
Okay.
Okay.
Why don't you get this?
Roberto.
A little chance you can.
Now it's not a push out.
Yep.
To push forward because you want his weight coming forward. Now you can come back under his arm.
That works!
Well, get away! Is that my attention? If you're so bad, I was like, I can't go that low. I'm tired.
Yeah, there you go. Sorry. Okay. And the Mayatoshi, or the Sumitoshi, is done because the suke hangs on.
Rest! Yes. Yes.
So,
push forward. Not out.
I don't think so.
Watch my hand. It's not a push. It's not a
push. Front.
Push front. Because you're moving under that hand. So he's ready to fall right now?
Uh-huh.
Oops. And he falls.
Okay.
Okay, here is the... John, come on in and replace Mike. I'll tell you exactly where Mike was going to throw me. And he had me there. He was going to throw me. He was going to throw me.
Straighten your arms.
Practically, well, right down there. Yeah.
He was going to throw you over there.
Whoops.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right off
not
the tail line.
Over there.
Exactly.
That was thinking it was going to
corner.
Corner.
Corner?
Over
here.
Uh-huh.
Have you heard corner before?
I think so.
Somebody
told me that.
Everybody's
saying
corner.
You're
alone.
Okay. I'll bring it. You're good. Yeah, I'm going to grab the tank first. Bam. As soon as I touch this.
As soon as you touch it, I'm going.
Four.
That's it.
Now, can you push that down?
Yeah, I don't do that, right?
No. You push it out.
Okay.
Here, now I'm off balance.
Ah, I can do my funky Mayatoshi.
Yeah, you can do your funky whatever. Yeah.
Yeah.
Funky kick.
Because you're
right. Here.
Oh, yeah.
Feel that?
Yes. Because as soon as you finish the motion, you're bringing it in.
You're in line for Juno Kata.
This is what I was doing. Yeah.
Uh-huh. Are you off balance?
No.
Exactly.
I am now.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Push. No.
Bring it in.
Come here. Come on.
There you go.
Sort
of.
I dropped
it. Well, you changed the angle, so it's here.
And you let it back on balance.
Yeah, it's here, and you want to push from right now.
I felt it like something, you know, I hit the oak tree.
That was nice.
Yeah, that was it.
As soon as I was like, there's an oak tree right there.
That's 24.
Okay.
Yay.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
You start to feel it now?
A little.